Oh, my Foofy Woofy, it's time for more of my Skyrim playthrough, boys. Lady Fufonia is ready to summon some more monsters and weapons to fight for her. Watch me sneak up on this dastardly fool who likes trapping people.
Oh, word? That douche that set up that trap floor right next to a treasure chest? Yeah, end him, Joe. Fucking fool didn't even notice you sneak up on him.
Yeah, this guy's more deaf than Super Sleepy Joe over here. And he really said he's disappointed people die in a trap that he set up? You can't make that shit up. I'm glad you just sliced his ass, Joe. Good work. Now for that goblin cave we saw earlier, get ready, Sleepy.
Oh, way ahead of you, Orange Man. I'm already cutting these fuckers up. I had to stop time or else I'd get ganged up on too easily by these little shits. I hate them and how much damage they do.
Fuck yeah, Joe. You know what to do, bro.
Oh, yes, sir, Obama. I'm gonna stab the fucking shit out of this Reichling's eye. Ha ha ha, head take that you. You goblin, after all, these are cousins species-wise. Plus, it's just easier to say. But shit, man, it's time I stop messing around. They are kind of starting to fade my ass.
Yeah, back up, Joe. I mean, just take a look at all those spears sticking out of you. Sheesh, man, just blast them with some magic.
Yes, Trumpy, you're right. All right, then, I cast Jubal and Joe's holy electrospheres of Fufinosity. Each sphere contains enough destructive energy capable of destroying realities, but it only affects the flesh of the target, specifically the penis, which has now been burned to ash, R.I.P. Brotha.
Holy shit, Joe, that's a brutal-ass spell. But if that's what it does to things with a penis, what happens when you hit a feminine being with it?
Excellent question, Obunga, because I was wondering the same thing when I was on this mountaintop and encountered a wisp mother. If I had to guess, it's going to make her organs explode. If they even have organs as wisps. Either way, we're going to find out.
Sheesh, then safe to say it's going to look epic when it hits her. Those spells look awesome in slow motion, by the way. Go ahead and resume time and let the carnage begin sleeping. Do it now.
You got a Trumpy. Time stop release. Wow. Okay, what the fuck? This bitch must be a suit call. She dodged it somehow. Fine, guess I'm just gonna have to get up close and personal, baby. This will finish you for sure. Triple electrosphere super blast.
Fuck yeah, Joe, let him fly, baby.
Well, heck yeah, Joe, now there's no way she can escape from this distance. Now her pathetic form shall be destroyed.
What a beautiful explosion to send her ass to Solvent Guard. All right, let's go see what's on the mountaintop right next to this one.
Yeah, let's see what's in store for us here. All right, cool, so it's called Elder's Blood Peak, that's dope. But wait, holy shit, I knew I smelled something. Watch out, Joe, this place is crawling by with fucking frost trolls, the ugly fucks. Here I thought you needed a diaper change again, Sleepy.
Sheesh, seems like you were ready for him, Joe. Looks like you still remember the frost troll tragedy of 2017.
Oh yeah, I'll never forget what those ugly fucks did to my family on my first Skyrim playthrough ever. And oh heck nah, Trumpy, these burly apes don't make me soil my diaper. Now Draugr on the other hand. But these guys ain't so tough. I just pumped 750 volts through this bitch.
Oh, I still remember the screaming, the blood, which is why this fucker shall receive no mercy. Break his spine with lightning and shoot 10,000 volts up this fucker's ass and short circuit his fucking pea brain.
And one more for good measure, Frumpe. Holy moly, boys. This night sky and those northern lights are out of this world beautiful, man. Wandering Skyrim and enjoying the world's beauty never gets old, baby. Man, this makes me want to conquer for it by force. Would you look at that, the gods have blessed me once again. Let's do this, boys.
Wait, you're gonna take a fort? At night? Fortnite? I love Fortnite. When we gonna play again, boys? That X-Men season that's coming up looks pretty dope.
Oh fuck yes, I agree, Obunga. We didn't play Fortnite at all last season. But this time we'll be back with a vengeance. But until then, Sleepy, show me your mighty magic on this beautiful night. Slay them all. Actually use your dagger too, you're surprisingly really, really good with it. Frumpe.
Hell yeah, thanks Donnie, I practice a lot with those daggers. Glad to see it's paying off. One magical beatdown coming right up. Okay, let's fry these noob nuggets. Lord Foof's lethal lightning blasts. Well, damn it, Joe, stop missing and focus. She yai kazing. Okay, that bitch is done for. Now to blast the rest of you. But damn, this angle isn't it. Gotta get the higher ground, boys.
Yeah, good thinking, Joe. They underestimate your power. Now blast this nigga. Ha ha ha. Holy shit, hell yeah, you left his ass getting cooked on the ground.
He shouldn't have pulled up on me like that. Shit ain't sweet here. But okay, Donnie, it's dagger time, get ready. Now for Joe's jumping devastation attack. He can't keep up with my attacks. He's already dead. You dipshit. Hollow. Hey, hell yeah.
Whoa, that's what I am talking about, Sleepy. You sliced his ass like ham. Fuck yeah. That was awesome. But all right, no time to lose. Let's go inside the fort. I know there's more victims for you, Joe.
Right, you're a Trumpy. My next target is walking down the hall as we speak. They have no idea it's all about to be over. Time to foof his ass, baby. Sheesh, now this guy's ghost is going to be trapped here. He must be pissed.
Oh, damn, what a perfect assassination, bro. Hell yeah. Time to move forward. I swear I just heard some dude mumbling to himself down the hall. Let's go check it out, Joe. Maybe these bandits have some kush or skooma we can loot. Hey, hey.
Whoa. Now, I am motivated, baby. If they got some of that good shit, Barry, you bet your ass we're going to find it. So tell me where it is, you bandit fuck.
Fuck yeah, let him have it, Joe!
Tell me. Speak damn it. God damn it, he's too weak.
Holy shit, you beat the piss out of that guy. I'm pretty sure you indented his skull. That's foof style for sure. But alright, the bandit chief and his right-hand man are gonna be up ahead. Summon your pirate skeleton to distract their asses, and then use your bound sword to slice them a new one during stop time. Frumpay, baby.
Excellent plan, Obunga. Now let's see how it plays out for Sleepy. Well, the pirate skeleton did not last 2 seconds, goddamn. But oh shit, looks like it doesn't matter, cause Joe's activated time stop. Ha ha ha, well done, bro. Now they'd be chopped liver by the time they realize what's happened.
Thanks, Trumpy. Yeah, it took a second for time stop to kick in there, but we got it. Now my bound blade will cut through their bodies, and its ethereal energy will also cut through their soul, sealing it within with the weapon. It's perfect.
Holy shit, look how you left the chief on his knees. Damn, and his henchman is too afraid to approach you now. It's time to put an end to them, Joe.
Now for the finishing strike. Why shimmy, he awesome. Now Arise is a minion of Foof. Oh shit, wrong guy. Okay, yeah. Arise and heed your master's wish. Pack a bowl of that kush and make it snappy. Alright, cool, that bowl got me baked as fuck, but time to finish clearing this place out. I've summoned my Dremora Curl. He's my strongest summon so far, but he's kind of a jerk and forgets he's on my side. If he acts up, I won't hesitate to fade his ass, though.
Sheesh, nice Chidori Joe. Where'd the Dremora go? Oh, never mind, he's back, but I know those Dremora Curls always have a fucking attitude. But it seems like this one cooperating for now. Lightning blast these bandit bitches.
That's what I am talking about, Joseph. One more blast should do it. Lightning punch through his chest to be sure he's dead. And whoa, holy shit, the Dremora went a wall. Punish this bitch, Joe. Have no mercy.
You dare attack Papa Joe, you did. You're fucking eat this.
Pirate, how we had that was dope.
Stan, I fucking knew it would happen again. This little bitch is getting the Biden special echelon after I deal with these remaining fucking bandits. All right, you red fuck, you are still bound to me, and I really want you to meet my bound axe.
Oh, all right, Joe. Teach this Darth Maul-looking ass that fucking with the foofs is never a good idea. Just smash his ass every time he comes back till he learns his lesson.
Oh, I hear that, Obunga. Joe Supreme Soplex Super Smash Krayog. Goddamn, I had perfect form there. Okay, bitch, now taste my bound axe and remember your master is. Don't make me head smash you again.
Now, there is no other way this bitch will learn, Joe. Trust me, the second he comes back after this axe strike, I am telling you, you gotta head smash him again.
Fine, so be it, bitch, eat this.
Oh my god, you're finishing this guy again and again, haha, hell yeah. Took him a while, but look who's suddenly well-behaved, El Mao.
About time he realized this place. Frumpay.
Cleansing light.
Dude, oh my god, this bitch is always annoying us in every playthrough about her stupid temple and us being the instrument of her cleansing light. Like, bitch, can't you see I'm in the middle of a battle with these damn bandits? Fucking selfish ass bitch, but I'll get around to doing it later, yeah.
That's facts, bro. I fucking hate finding the beacon.
Yeah, same here, Obunga. Frumpay.
Bash this bitch's brains in for me, Joe, hell yeah. But if we're being real, I love the Dawnbreaker Blade for the looks alone. But man, the quest is kind of a drag. But we'll get around to it. Eventually, there's no rush. So go ahead and finish these niggas off, Joe.
All right, watch how I send this bitch flying with this double foof slash, and now I 2-on-1. Don't make me laugh, weaklings, y'all ain't shit to my bound blades.
Dude, your blades cut through them like it's nothing, holy shit. Froom posity slash.
Hell yeah, that was easy, boys. Now, is that the last one? And bow user at that. Bitch, get double impaled, you don't deserve my mercy.
Yeah, holy shit, Sleepy, that was a goated ass fucking killing blow. Lord Foof is pleased and will reward you.
All right, boys, look what we have here. The infamous bandit dwelling cave who stole our Kush 2 playthroughs ago. Know what I'm thinking? I think I should go inside and just mercilessly and brutally kill everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds good.
That's close enough.
Oh, I'll show you close enough, buddy.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
And no, you picked a wrong time to be found. Friend, ha ha ha, get giga slam, you Kush-stealing fuck.
Oh, hell yeah. Nice WWE super slam there, Sleepy. And yes, we will annihilate this cave and its inhabitants in every playthrough from now on. Who gross those little fucking goblin reiklings? I hear those little shits smoke most of the way, too. Destroy them all. Frumpay.
Oh fuck yeah, let the carnage begin. Sheesh, dope double smash there, Joe, you broke him, El Mao. Okay, now be careful jumping down there, don't twist your ankle again and aw shit. Bro Joe, you good? Damn, alright, reload the save and try again, bro.
Joe's infinite Tsukiyomi. Don't even say anything, boys, that was fucking bullshit. No holding back this time. Get out of my way, you kush-smoking, stick-throwing bitches. Joe's Bone Smasher 5000. Fuck yeah, no spine for you.
Yes, Joe, yes. Look at the way the goblin's pathetic body crumbled after you destroyed his skeletal structure. Now, there is only one loser left in this room. Finish him, Sleepy.
And now to finish off the bitch trapped in my jinjutsu, go back to Hell Demon.
Oh god, some dickbags here now. You know what to do, Joe? Beat this nigga's ass? Oh shit. Oh damn. With the axe too? Sheesh, Joe. You just disgraced that guy's entire bloodline. That's my foof right there.
Ayo, what's good, my G's? What y'all up to sounds like things are getting lit up in here. Whoa ho shit, boys. Y'all just lit these niggas up, no questions asked. Damn.
Whoa shit, is it the Snoop D-O-double-G? Fuck, yeah, brother, it's getting lit cause Sleepy over here is gonna blitz through this cave, destroying anyone and everyone he sees. It's gonna be a spectacular massacre.
Hey, thanks, Trumpy. And hey, Snoopy Bo Boopy, you made it just in time to witness the annihilation of this cave and everyone in it. You'd understand, they stole and smoked all of our Kush, so they must die. Froompe.
Oh, word? Then hell nah, as one of the kings of Kush, this cannot stand. They have committed a vile sin and must be punished accordingly. Carry on, Joe. Your brutality will serve as their final reparations for what they've done. You foofed that nigga hard as fuck, damn.
Damn right. I did, Snoopy. Check out this gut punch into judo flip I'm gonna hit this guy with fucking shit on. And you want some two-bitch, Froompe slash? And get off my axe, you raggedy hoe.
That was a clean-ass kill, brother.
Mass, corporeal. Attack, wahe.
Wait, what? You just made everyone's body fly? How did you even do that, Joe?
It's a secret to everybody Obunga, except Lord Foofs, since taught me it. Anyways, now it's time I end this. Watch closely, boys. I invoke Foofs, Mike.
Get him, Joe. Oh, damn. Right into his chest, hell yeah. Don't let up, Sleepy.
Woo, that was devious, Joe. Pimp slapped this other bitch. Hell yeah. Now smash this goblin nigga into the earth for the last time, brother. Sheesh, those were some dope-ass moves there, Joe. That the last of them?
Haha, thanks, Snoop. They call me the Kush Avenger. But now there's one last loser up there, and I'm not even going to use my weapon. I'm going to smash my head into him like Aim in a fucking mosh pit at a System of a Down concert. Peep this, boys. Phew. All right, I think he's dead. Fucking love that song, though. All right, well, we're out of the cave, and we avenge the Kush boys. Oh, who's this here? Hi, Mr. Hired Thug. What's up, bro? Wait, what do you mean I am here, bro? Hey, what the fuck are you doing, man? I thought you were chill. Who the fuck hired you to attack me?
Yeah, I don't think they're just going to tell you who hired them, Sleepy. You're going to have to beat the truth out of all of them. Whoa, damn, I didn't mean with your fist, bro, but I respect it. Whoa, holy shit, they're actually fucking ganging up on you all at once, damn. All right, I managed to stop time for a minute. Get in there, unleash a can of whoop ass on these fuckers, Joe. Show them the power of the foofing fist. Froompe.
Oh, hell yeah, thanks for the help, Trump. All right, you assholes, time to unleash my foofing fist technique. Cry. Who? Hey, Crunch you for Mummy Mai. Fury of the foofing fist cry.
Yo, Joe, it looks like Trump's time stop is starting to wear off. Back up and get ready for him, bro.
Oh, all right, let me just get a few more swings in there. All right, I'm going to want to isolate a single target, so let's use the foofing force to send the other two flying.
Heh. Good idea, Joe. They're never ready for the foofing force, hey? And they for sure can't handle you 1v1, brother.
And now you can catch my fade buddy, Bring It On. You guys ain't so tough, even with your weapons.
Fuck yeah, that's the spirit, Sleepy. Just a few more swings and that should do it. Yeah, yes. You got one. But whoa, holy fuck, these guys are fucking pissed now. Heal, Joe, heal. Use the green healing light of foofness.
Yeah, seriously, this regular healing spell ain't cutting it. Thank goodness Lord Foof taught us this much superior heal spell. But alright, it's time I initiate a time stop of my own. I am gonna finish this fucker and stop time. Once he see he was her and boom. Lights out, baby. Now for the last one, he.
Oh shit, look at you, bro. You're glowing with ethereal fuff energy. This guy's super fucked, haha. Oh, and looks like there's actually one more behind him. Get him, Joe, it's time we find out who hired these chumps.
Agreed, Barry. The next time this guy hits me, it'll be his last mistake, for the flame of foofinosity will consume his soul. It's over for him. But not before I land my signature Biden brutal body slam for my WWE days. Prepare to die fuck face, Harrowall.
Oh, damn, he gon' do it. Sheesh, bro. Mmm. God damn, what a brutal finish, Joe. So who sent this bitch, boys?
Yeah, for real, they should have a note on him, Joe. Who's it from, bro?
We're gonna have to go visit whoever it is and say thanks for the loot and then loot them.
What the? I just read the orders that this guy had, and it was that one bitch from Riften called Grelka. The fuck did I do to her? Well, I know what I'm going to do to her now, but that'll be for next time, folks. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. And I can't believe I'm saying this because I never, ever thought we'd get here, but thank you so much for over 1,000 subscribers, everybody. You guys are fucking goated, and we appreciate every like and comment from all of you. Lord Foos got some special stuff cooking to celebrate over 1K, but for now, we'll leave it like that. Catch you later, Foos.
Hey, you guys rock. See you in the next one. And stay foofy.
Every single one of y'all that supported us are real as fuck, and may God bless you all. Later, brothers.
Why was Snoop dressed like Spider-Man there? Anyways, leave a comment on what kind of stuff you want to see us do next. We'd love to hear from y'all, but for now, it's time to blaze, boys. Roll up a fat J, Snoop. All right, later, Foos. Love you.